like to know who I'm working with. What made you decide to be a Vault Hunter?
It off.
Ammo. Without it, you're just a schmuck with a paperweight.
Stop my meds from working.
Trust your friend Marcus. You want what I'm selling. Did you want a bank for that? Shoot more, shop Marcus. No window shopping. Buy something or beat it. Just don't drop that too close to my machines.
Badass.
Ah, jumping thing! Suck it down!
we can! You shall not! Yeah!
Psychos, always scavenging to make their buzz axes and meat bicycles. You'll need to replace that circuit with something. You know, some skags are chock full of electricity. Get me one of their spines. Better get used to doing things like this if you want to survive on Pandora. Oh, and if you're feeling extra gruesome, you could also try getting a human spine from one of those filthy bandits. That could work.
The prize of my voice!
Little help?
Someone help me! That would be you!
Shoot me now, will ya? I like to hang, but not like this. Oh, briefs. Feet work good.
Nice to meet you.
Hey, thanks.
If you hadn't come along, I might be dead. So, what are you doing here?
I came to see Pandora's legendary half-naked bandits, clearly. Also, I just joined up with Lilith and the Crimson Raiders.
You're with the Firehawk? Oh, man, I used to run with Lilith back in the day. But, you know, now I'm a bandit war chief. Ghost on some measures. I mean, at least I used to be a war chief. Until, you know, my clan found that stupid alien junk. I warned them not to mess with that crap. But what do? They tie me up and they take it to the Calypso Twins. Not cool, bro. Well, we should probably get out of here before the POV come back. So, where are Lilith and the Raiders hanging these days?
The former COV propaganda center. I beat down every last one of them.
Now we're talking. Come on, let's get out of here. I'll lead the way. Even though I'm totally unarmed. Can't let them know you're afraid and totally defenseless, bro. Bandit life!
Go! Who's next to me?
I'm almost iridium tier!
I'm a basket made of food!
Something about you makes my toes itch! The bomb's away!
I am not
oh, good.
A damn
some help.
Child!
Ah, you found a human spine. You'll fit right in on Pandora. Give it a try.
friends.
Hunter?
not where that blood skull should be. It is completely wrong.
I'm going to crack you!
Kyrie!
For you!
I will prove myself! Let's go meet up with the Firehawk. I'm sure Lilith will be glad to see me. We're tight, bro. Tight. Like, bro tight. It's a thing. Pandora's in trouble. Sweet digs. Fortified, well ventilated. You know, throw some bloody skulls up on the walls. You got yourself a nice cozy place here, friend.
Vaughn, what the hell are you doing here?
Hey, Lilith! Former War Chief of the Sun Smashers, reporting for duty! Go Crimson Raiders!
It's good to see you, Vaughn. The Raiders will take all the help we can get. So, Vault Hunter, did you find the map?
That bandit spine's not actually gonna work. I just wanted some payback because those bastards broke my machine. Still, I appreciate your dedication to capitalism. You've already got a shock skag spine. Try that. It will work much better, I promise. Well done, Vault Hunter. Now you have access to my vast array of murderous wares in a new convenient location. And as an added thank you for dishing out some vengeance on those filthy bandits, let me open up my secret stash for you. Who says payback doesn't pay, huh?